This video brought to you in part by these fantastic sponsors.
Naked Luluka? That's what this video is going to start with. Literally me saying Naked Luluka. Demonetized. Man, sure glad I have this storage. I don't know what I would do if I had to stop and do account maintenance. Hey, what's up, Aaron Sunday? Really? Triple S'd. Right out the gate. Right there. That was where my Moonlight Cecilia stuff went. Oh, awesome. Let's see if I can get the artifact. Or if I'm going to get another. Ugh. Some more dust. Five pulls. Easy clap. Where was that luck for the over 3,000? Over the 3,000. Is this the artifact too? Oh, Durandal. All right. I was just gonna call it there. Just be like, all right, guys, I'm done. We're done. Pack it up. It's okay. I do need more Durandals. So. Cannot be upset with. Are you fucking kidding me right now? No way. What? Tenebria? I actually don't have her. That's awesome. What is this, dude? What is even going on right now? What is even going on right now? Five Moonlight five stars back to back. This is literally where all of my Mystic Summon luck went. All of it, dude. All of it. Dude, what? What? Killing it. Killing it. We're gonna go to the regular banner. Regular banner, dude. What is even going on? Literally all of my Mystic luck right here, dude. This is what happens at the end of my super, super long streams. Are you kidding me? I still have to finish the rest of these bookmarks too, so I can get those moonlights. Fucking what? 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 Are you kidding me, dude? Are you serious right now? What is even going on? Literally going to be five Gunthers. That's what it's going to be. Another one. Holy crap, dude. I'm not even getting that epic content creator luck that everybody says that happens. Oh, dude. See, this is what it is, Snow. This is what it is, Snow. I literally buy all of the Mystic packs. I waste all of those. I never get that. And then I just save all of that luck for all of these other ones, dude. Literally, that is how it works. You just spend all of your money on Mystic Packs, and your luck on the normal ones are perfectly fine. 400 IQ right there. 400 IQ rolling. That's what I'm talking about. Two Tenebrias, Durandal, Lulu Artifact. Don't need to use my dust on that. We'll see what's in their thing next time. Holy crap, man. 200 bookmarks, dude. Wow. Mango, like, already left. He's just like, I'm done. I'm done for the day. I'm out. See, I don't know, man. It's like my luck is so weird because I'll just like, I literally like drop like 500-600 bookmarks to get nothing. And then I just come on the end of a stream and I'll be like, let's just like casually throw this in. And it's like, oh, here's 3 5 stars and like 2 5 star artifacts, dude. Wow. That was crazy. That was, yeah. So let me do a little bit of account maintenance here. Do a little bit of account maintenance here, and then we will do these Moonlight Summons. We'll do these Moonlight Summons, and I'll probably die from just being crazy hype. More far than you got 4 stars, dude. I'm a luck vampire. See, that's what it is, dude. I siphoned all of your luck. If you listen to anybody who's here for my roles, I am literally a luck vampire. I just steal everyone else in chat's luck. So if you have bad rolls, it's probably my fault. I apologize. My bad. 24-hour stream and then roll? No. We're not doing this for every banner. Watch, it's gonna take me like... I'm gonna like 121 club every copy of Straze. I will 121 club every single copy of him. That shall be my luck. Yeah, I'm gonna do them. I clean up some of this stuff. Is Armin good? Keeping for cat ears, but should I raise? Armin's not bad. Sea Armin's way better though. Where are you at, Oxlots? There you are. Yes, I will have a 100% chance. 100% chance when I finish this out. Let me just put these in here. This is literally going to be the next thing that I level up. 100% chance on Oxlots means you can literally use his S2 every single turn. It is, it's crazy busted. Actual true story, and then another guildie did the exact same thing. Once turned him off and immediately... See, there you go. You turn me off, go somewhere else, and then you'll get a 5-star. And then you can come back and tell me about how you got a 5-star. And then I'll take your luck. You'll open your account, and you'll be like, hey, I thought I had a 5-star in there. And I'll be like, nope, luck vampire, bro. I have a 5-star now. Oxalot is, like, if you do get Oxalots, he's really solid. That CR push is crazy, man. You can build somebody just massive, massive attack and just, bat, you're next. Nice, dude. Level him up. Level him up. Plus, you'll get probably a bunch of Ox. So, while rolling throughout the days. Alright. Let me grab this. Let me grab this last pack. Transmit stones. So I got 5. We got 5 of them. Oh, all right. Oh. Get my stretch on. Stretch out here. Get ready for freaking out a little bit. Straight 3-stars, baby. Not even good 3-stars, man. They're not even going to be good 3-stars. All right, here we go. Hey, 4-star C-Dom. Be C-Dom. Please. Ah, Shadow Rose. All right, all right. Number 2, what are you going to be? Another 4-star, be a C-Dom, please, please. Hey, I'll have Guider Aether. New. Man, like, everybody's getting this, dude. Everyone's been getting this, dude. Yet another. All right, so 2 4-stars. Can't really be too mad about that. All right, here we go. Can we keep it? Can we keep the hype going, man? Can we keep it going? 3-star, be an Axe God at least. Hey, God Hirato. All right, we got 2 left. 2 left. Here we go. All right, Doris. Already got you though, Doris. Doris print, Hirato print. All right, let's do this. Roll friendship. We got a cute Carbuncle on there. Pew, 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 pew. Twisted Void, thank you for the sub, my dude. Thank you for the sub. All right, here we go. Last one. Last one. What is it? Nope. No dice. Got a Guider Aether, though. Ugh. Elson. But literally can't be super mad at any of this. Those regular rolls were crazy. So, yeah. Definitely can't be too mad at that. Can't be too mad with that. So, got 2 Tenebrias. Got a Cecilia duplicate, and I only have 2 5-stars. Commander Elson soon, yeah. That's the hope. We'll see. We'll see. Guess it takes some time to recharge luck pool, yeah. Elson's like, your luck has been going for too long. It stops here. That's fine, dude. That's fine. But now I've got a couple of new characters that I have to level up, and that is feels like a lot of work, man. That's fine though. Who am I actually still missing? I know I'm missing Kayron. Moonlight's tons of them. View all. Who are we missing? Unacquired. But I have Tenebria. How are you unacquired? That doesn't make any sense. I did roll two of her, right? Like, I didn't make that. Oh, storage. Ha ha. Ah. Ha ha. Doesn't count. Doesn't count. There we go. Not bad. Not bad.